Thanks very much, guys. A big night down here at the Soundboard at the Motor City Casino. Barry Larkin, part of a star-studded class going into the Michigan Sports Hall of Fame. And it's great to see. I know it was a little warmer back in Florida. But when you reflect on your time in Michigan, what do you think about most?
You know, I think about all the time that, first of all, going to University of Michigan, my relationship with Bo Schembechler, the best decision he ever made as a football coach was to tell me I was just going to play baseball. And I thanked him all the time for that. We had some laughs about that. You know, I think really it's just the relationships that I had established there, really the foundation that was placed there for me to help me grow as a young man. And still some of those relationships, I've got guys coming, teammates, classmates that are coming tonight. So, you know, one of the reasons that I came to University of Michigan is because many of the things that my, the values that my parents instilled in me as a young man, they were kind of the same things that I was hearing coming up here at the University of Michigan. So that's really the reason I came. Although I did come up here on a football scholarship, ended up playing baseball and turned out all right.
All right, you've seen the class. Some big names. I mean, what jumps out at you about being a part of this?
Well, honestly, to be quite honest, is unfortunately DJ's not going to be able to make it. Derek is not going to be able to make it. So I'm going to have to wait another 5 years until he can be a part of my fraternity and come up to the university or come up to the National Baseball Hall of Fame. But, you know, Sergei Fedorov, just some of the people, some of the names. You know, anytime you get inducted to a Hall of Fame, it's like, you know, validation of your career and what you did, not only as a baseball player. But something like this more, I think more about the person and the type of person and the type of legacy that you left. And, you know, I'm not a native of Michigan, but for Michigan to call me and tell me they wanted to induct me into the Michigan Hall of Fame, I think that says a lot about the respect and the reciprocation and the things that people appreciate that I did, not only as a baseball player, but as a person.
Best of luck.
Thank
well
you.
Deserved.
Thank
Enjoy
you
tonight.
Thank
That's
you.
Barry Larkin.